Using our plant choir device, we're gonna make some music from this cucumber. First, we're gonna cut off a piece, and then we're gonna attach the clips, and let's hear what happens.